American oil country, as rich as Saudi Arabia, is developing and changing. I interviewed President Chavez in Venezuela, who many people criticized for being another team come to them, didn't want to speak in front of our camera about their problems and about their criticism of the authorities.